Now let's go to halogenation. Halogenation of alkynes is going to be a very similar ordeal, where usually what would we expect to get for a halogenation of an alkene? We would expect to get vicinal dihalides, okay? But instead of getting just two halogens, I'm going to react this twice, so I would actually expect to get a tetrahalide product. Okay, so obviously that's going to be a whole lot of halogens. Let's see how that works. Well, basically, remember that the way this mechanism looks is that the triple bond or the double bond grabs the X grabs the double bond, or the triple bond, the pi bond, kicks out the X. So what we wind up getting is, basically a bridge, okay? And what that bridge looks like is like this. So I'd have X like that and like that, okay? And then another X comes around and goes to the Markovnikov position and kicks out the X that's on the bridge, okay? So what I'd wind up getting is this original product where I have vicinal dihalides. These are the vicinal dihalides I was talking about. And that would be the product if I only reacted it with one equivalent. If I specifically said one equivalent, this is your product, you're done. But what if I said two equivalents, one plus one? Or how about if I just said excess, meaning more than one? Then I would react it again because I still have a double bond. So what I would wind up getting is the same thing all over again, where I would react this again with XX, okay? I would form my bridge, and eventually what you wind up getting is a tetrahalide that looks like this, where it'd have an X and an X from the first edition, and then I would get another X and another X from the second edition. So I wind up getting four X's next to each other, okay? Then finally, what's at the end here? This would still be an H, but that H came from the H that's here, okay? The important part is that now I'm getting four halogens just from the addition of one reagent because it's reacting twice. All right? So none of this is tough. None of this is really hard. It's just something that you should know how to do. All right? Let's go ahead and move on.